heavy laden. Tell it to Jesus, tell it to Jesus. Are you grieving over joys departed? Tell it to Jesus alone. Jesus alone. Oh, yeah. Tell it to Jesus. Tell it to Jesus. He is a friend that's well known.
Can you hear me?
No other, such a friend or brother. Tell it to Jesus alone. Oh, do you feel the death of your sorrow? Tell it to Jesus.
Tell it to Jesus.
Yeah!
Jesus said I'll go. Well, if it were not true, I would have told you. Oh, just a little while to linger here below. And I'm getting ready, hallelujah. Yeah, I'm getting ready to leave this world. Oh, I'm getting ready. Oh, keeping my record dry. Yeah, I'm getting ready, hallelujah. Sing it quiet. Oh, I'm getting ready.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I feel him in this place this morning. Would you stand, please, if you're not standing already, as we go to the Lord in prayer. I'm glad one of these days there'll be no more sickness in heaven. I guess y'all want to say, there'll be no more sickness in heaven. There'll be no more heartaches in heaven. There'll be no more trials, no more troubles in heaven. I'm telling you, I'm looking forward to going. Amen. Church, get ready. Jesus is coming back. But I'm glad he's our healer today. I'm glad to know that we can call upon him and he's able to touch our bodies and heal us. There's many in this room. There's many in the church that's sick, church. So I want you to be praying for them. And I'm telling you, there's lots of sickness going around, but God's able to touch. What a wonderful crowd we have on this Sunday morning. I'm telling you. But I'm thankful to the Lord because he's our healer today. He is our healer today. We're going to reach out and touch him. The leadership of the church is going to come pray over the altar. If you want a special need prayed for, you come as we sing. Reach out and touch the Lord. And we're going to lay hands on you believing God is going to touch you this morning. Because you don't have to leave the same way you came. Amen? Did you hear that? You don't have to leave the same way you came. You can be leave healed, delivered, set free in the name of the Lord. You come as we sing this morning.
Reach out and touch the Lord. Oh, as he goes by, oh, you'll find he's not too busy, no, to hear your voice. Well, he's passing by this moment, your needs to supply. Yeah, reach out.
Come on, church, let's begin to pray. Put your hand out toward these at this altar this morning.
Oh, yeah, reach out, yeah, and touch the Lord. Oh, as he goes by, you'll find he's not too busy, no. Goes by, you'll find
Come on, lift your hands and sing.
Oh, yeah, reach out, yeah. He's able, he's able.
Praise him, church. He's our healer today. Praise the Lord. You may be seated. All I want to do is worship him this morning.
Lord, I come before you, lifting up my hands, looking to your throne for your mercy. I'm here to ask a favor, consume me with your fire, and change me by the power of your Spirit.
Yeah.
your hands all across the room today.